IgG is one of many mechanisms involved in the production of inflammatory mediators. Another way to look at it is guns versus bullets. The mechanisms might be the guns, IgG being one of those guns, but just because somebody has a lot of guns in their home doesn't mean that those guns are firing bullets. And it's actually the bullets, which are the immune mediators, that are producing the damage. So what we want to do is measure bullets, and that's basically what MRT is measuring, is the bullets.